This Jack is still at the top of the beanstalk. And she's got something else on you. This note. It's made from magazine cutouts. And it reads, it's my turn. More than ever that one of you is guilty of murder. And I'm gonna find that person. I'll be interrogating all of you shortly. Stop staring at me!
Seriously, charmed.
Shrewd, attacking.
Attractive.
Information is essential. So I present to you the second clue of round number two. Focus on how the deed was completed. How I, in all my glory, was fatally defeated. The weapon responsible for killing me has no smoke, but is indeed deadly. Now, to the library. Here, the detective conducts her interrogation. The suspect's distressed with each accusation, because she is alert, bold, cunning, and curt. And they, well, they desperately jockey for vindication.
Could a savvy person such as yourself commit the crime of murder simply because his family's foil business was betrayed?
Could I? Perhaps. Did I?
I read your book on corruptions in the CIA. Rather enjoy it. You know, you look different than in the photo on the book jacket.
Well, a film never quite captures exact likeness.
Very different. I read somewhere that you were working in South America on a book about...
Let me give you some advice, my sharp detective. A sophisticated criminal act is best solved with patience, astute reasoning, and cocktails for two. Care to join me?
I have a murder to solve.
Oh, come now. Let two masterminds spin stimulating conversation.
Stimulation is not in my job description.
Let us be like the minds of old. Imbibe with me and converse with me. And fertilize my cerebral garden.
I gave up fertilizing cerebral gardens when my shrink told me that fertilizing rose gardens was a healthier choice for a bipolar codependent who regresses to her childhood for emotional support.
As Somerset Maugham once said, the mind is most free when the body is at its seat. Pleasure.
As Emerson said, the eye of prudence may never shut.
The awful thing about most people is their caution. Thomas Wolfe.
He has not the desire for that of which he feels no want. Euripides.
The only way to avoid a temptation is to yield to it. Oscar Wilde.
I desire only to know the truth. Euripides.
Beauty is truth. Truth. Beauty, and that is all you need to know.
Keats. Let one be on guard against those who flatter and mislead. Aristotle.
Make yourself necessary! Emerson. Be not only good, be good for something. Throw.
Oh.
minute for a